Hi guys, today we're gonna tie a classic sea trout fly, Danish sea trout fly called the Grå Frede. The tail here, and I actually used the rest of the feather for body just to fill up. Tying my haggle feather and the flash for the rib, and then I'm gonna mix some dubbing. I use some Grizzly marabou feathers as we used for the tail. And I mix it with some natural hair dubbing. Just take my rib, just go the other way as the tackle to secure the fly. I'm gonna take some of my dubbing again here, just to make the head. brush it a bit to get my hackle fibers in the right direction.